Kyle Rittenhouse.
We're looking at all of it. That was an interesting situation. You saw the same tape as I saw. And he was trying to get away from them, I guess, it looks like. And he fell. And then they very violently attacked him. And it was something that we're looking at right now, and it's under investigation. But I guess he was in very big trouble. He would have been, he probably would have been killed, but it's under investigation.
Do you think private citizens should be taking guns?
I'd like to see law enforcement take care of everything. I think everything should be taken care of law enforcement. But again, we have to give our cops back, our police back their dignity. The respect. They're very talented people. They're strong. They're tough. They can do the job. But we've taken it away. We don't want to have, when somebody makes a mistake, he chokes. Or in some cases, you have bad cops. We have to take care of them. In other cases, they choke. They have a quarter of a second to make a decision. And sometimes they make the wrong decision. If they make the wrong decision, you know, if they make the wrong decision in the other direction, they're probably dead. So they choke sometimes, and that goes on the evening news for weeks. And the thousands and tens of thousands of great things they do, nobody covers that, nobody writes about that. But if they make a mistake, and again, the bad cops, everybody agrees, I have to be very tough on bad cops. But sometimes you have a cop or a police person who is a good police person, right? Good. But they choke. You know, the timing, and they go through this, and they study this, and they work on it all the time. They literally have a quarter of a second to make some of these decisions. And they make a wrong decision, and it's very devastating. But I will say this. I honor law enforcement. We wouldn't be here right now if it wasn't for law enforcement. We have to stop this horrible left-wing ideology that seems to be permeating our country. And basically, it's weakness on behalf of Democrat politicians or Republicans. We don't have problems. You take a look at our cities. Our cities are doing very well. They're safe. They're secure. I spent a lot of time in Texas, as you know, just a couple of days ago, and I was with the governor of Texas, Greg Abbott. He was explaining they wouldn't put up with it for a minute. They just don't have the kind of problems that other people have.